Front court, considering he lost Kennedy Meeks, Isaiah Hicks, Tony Bradley, they're all gone. So he needed an infusion of young, big talent.
It's called sustainability. And we're in one of the sustainability companies.
Josh McRae, a three.
Got to be one.
Let's go. That you just redid it after all these years.
Marcus Shaver along, too, and the rebound Pinson for the target.
Absolutely spectacular. He wrote it all himself.
Is Shaver on the drive. And a fadeaway by Shaver, the first point for the freshman who made it.
Shaver, who was coached in high school by Mike Bibby.
And initially had signed to go to UCSB. He was going to go to Santa Barbara, but coaching change there. And he was committed. He signed with Burke. Andrew Playtech.
And then the relationship that he had with Burke. This is the first North Carolina game I've ever watched yet. Really? Yeah. Just to hear the stories from where we are, I don't forget.
And a travel against Malcolm Happy.
All I know is Rachel, she had good night all around. Thank you, Rachel.
What a play. Missing the three.
Right there in Washington Park. Jam, jewel of a park. High above downtown Portland, is overlooking the spectacular view. So many different things there. White Margarita, the Portland Zoo, the Civic Mansion, excellent bike riding up there. It's not a bike riding day.
Josh McSwain in his second three, and the Pilots have climbed within six.
Portland's playing fantastic. They got to replay Terry Porter's three-game speech. It's a chance of a lifetime. Here we go. Don't be intimidated. How do you
play
time Portland looks to make nice little run here. It's either Joel Berry or Theo Pinson or the size and strength of this overwhelming front line for Lloyd
Williams.
All here to play a women's PK4 down in Eugene on Saturday at Matt Knight Court. An incredible arena named after Phil's deceased son.
Marcus Shaver missing a three. The Tar Heels pushes to Pinson.
Surprised that Villanova, Kentucky, and Syracuse are not here, and Georgetown as well. Nike powerhouse.
Marcus Shaver lays
into the team up with Buck Wiggins, Clyde, and the offensive foul. They laid it off. Joel Berry everywhere.
Joel Berry draws the charge, and it's on Franklin for top. Wow.
You know what? We haven't talked about Portland State being in the tournament. Phil Knight went to University of Oregon, went to Stanford for graduate school, and the business school is now named after him on the Stanford campus.
Rattles in for Marcus Shaver at three.
But in the early days, Phil needed some money. Thanksgiving.
This is game one, speaking of presents. One of 24 games here this weekend as part of the PKA.
How many do we get to do?
We get to do six.
Who's doing the other 18?
Rebound control by Portland. Well, Sean Farnham is here.
I saw him. Yeah,
he'll be here in this building later today. And then across at the Glass Palace, it'll be Dan Shulman and Jay Billis. As a three.
I cannot imagine. Beautiful penetration in dish.
Right now, Shaver a three.
Right. Looks like there won't be an undefeated team in the conference championship.